GTA 5. We're doing the gang attack locations. Double A gamer for life. Okay, so I found some research on the gang locations, and up to now, there's 56 of them to the data that I found. But going back through my videos, there was three of them that I had to come back and do again. Now, I've done this one several times. It's a good one. You can put your car in a good spot and pretty much get through without getting wasted, which is always my goal. But if you do get wasted, and you know, no harm, no foul, no big deal. Okay, so this is down at the airport. This is an early evening, I think 20 o'clock this will become available, and I'm gonna go ahead and post all the times on the gang attack, so they'll have that information with them as well as the locations. Okay, this is the Vance SMG. I guess there was a couple weapons I haven't purchased yet, so I went ahead and bought this one and trying it out. Just keep an eye on your mini radar for the dots that are coming behind you here. Okay, there's a look at the time. Okay, like all the gang attacks, take a minute, run around, see if you can't find any crates. I don't think I find any this time around, but normally along this wall on the right side here, there would be at least one or two crates, but not seeing any this time around. Alright, so that's 56 of the gang locations, and up to date today, that's as far as I know, that's all of them. And again, I'm going to go ahead in the next few days post times on all the videos, so all the times will be coordinated with the gang attacks. If you like the videos, you can always support us by checking out the ads. All right, so that wraps up this one up at the scrapyard. Again, I'm going to be posting times on all the videos, along with the locations. I'll be giving you the times that'll be happening in the next couple of days, but